student leadership. This is the head. Mughal sir, my English is very good, but my student English is very good. So no problem for a student. So please come Mughal Singh and international work is of leadership. He is a student, listen and carefully. His motivation is this. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you everyone for being patient, and it's an honor to be here, sir. Thank you so much for the warm welcome.
Am I audible without the mic at the back? Yeah. Is it okay if I speak without mic?
Yeah.
Okay. So I would like to thank all of you for such a warm welcome, and it's an honor to be here. Before we start, I'll take you through a journey. So once upon a time, I was just like a student, you're just like you, studying in class 10, 12, right? This is the most critical period of our time, because we have to decide so many things, you know. After your 10th, you need to decide your stream. After your 12th, again you need to decide your journey towards your college. Right?
Right.
I did the same, you know, as you people are doing right now. But I didn't have any background in life that I was like it. I didn't have any motive. I was just doing things that, as you know, things were coming my way. I was just doing that.
Yeah.
Okay. So after my 12th, what I did? I joined hotel management. Hospitality. The reason of me joining hospitality was nothing. It was just that I was born and brought up in a setup in between a hotel management college, because my uncle was one of the faculty over there. And I had just seen that outside face of it. I did not know what lies inside. So what I did, I joined hospitality, but I did not know what lies inside. No one really told me. Okay. When I was successful, I got placed after passing out. I got placed in the, you know, most reputed hotel chain called the Abroy Hotel. Have you heard about it? No. Okay, so that's one of the reputed chains in India. I kept getting promotions. I got the head of sales, into the Taj Hotel there. After which, I realized that life is becoming very monotonous. I didn't know where to go from there. Then an opportunity.